you. As the portfolio holder for finance, HR and ICT, I see this as a responsible budget with a predicted operational surplus. This council has worked hard to find efficiencies and ways to do things smarter, many of which have been well received and others that have come with some pain. It is on record that I have disagreed with the reductions in the rates concession for sporting groups, and I stand by that decision. Rates are an important part of my portfolio, and the decision today to roll the road infrastructure levy into the general rates is a bold move, but with the frustration of being unable to maintain our rural road network without more funds has driven us to this decision. Our rural producers, many of whom are in my division, will face increased rates due to the change from a flat rate to a valuation-based levy, which will be difficult. However, it is paramount that we enable our rural businesses to thrive, and to do that, they need a workable road network. Secondly, in HR, we continue to employ trainees. This scheme is hugely beneficial to the participants, and it's commendable that council invest in our region's youth. Due to the voluntary redundancies this year, our overall... Secondly, in HR, we continue to employ trainees. This scheme is hugely beneficial to the participants, and it's commendable that council invest in our region's youth. Due to the voluntary redundancies this year, our overall employee costs are proportionately lower for the next financial year. Lastly, our ICT team work behind the scenes to keep council working effectively, and the budget has invested in more technology this year. The finance, HR and ICT teams in my portfolio have all delivered often under challenging conditions, and I commend them for their achievements. Thank you to my fellow councillors and all the staff, and I look forward to the council delivering for our community in the coming financial year. Thank you.